Hi, I'm Sander.
And I'm Marcus.
And we are members of Team Volhards. Our humanoid robots compete in the Robot Football World Championship, RoboCup. They have to play fully autonomously as a team in a challenging environment and with limited sensors, computation power, and battery life.
In 2019, as the first RoboCup team, we decided to use ROS 2 because it's tailored for our platform needs. This slide shows a benchmark for image processing from our last paper. A major drive for moving to ROS 2 was the native support of composing nodes, but also the possibility to use intra-process communication, reducing the processing time significantly.
Vision is the most important sense for our robots, provided by a standard webcam. So one of the first packages we created was a camera driver that uses ROS 2's nice parameters framework to automatically expose all camera controls. Next, we needed perception. We were already fully on the deep learning bandwagon, so we wrote a package that wraps TensorFlow Lite to support image classification, semantic segmentation, and, as shown here, object detection, combined with a Coral Edge TPU board and, crucially, ROS 2's intra-process communication enabled. This achieves real-time detection on our little bots.
For easy testing of all our packages, we developed a model of our customized 3D printed robot and the RoboCup soccer field. On the left, you see our robot in action in the gazebo simulator, walking towards the ball using an open-loop walking controller. Our IMU tools package computes the robot's orientation shown in ARVIS on the right. Just for presentation purposes, the robot falls to visualize that the package works nicely. We can also display the robot on the floor using the published oriented IMU link.
These packages and a bunch more are available on our GitLab group page, as well as a workshop we gave at RoboCup with exercises to get you started. Please check them out. Bye.
Bye.